So finally, back on the trail. After, since mid-July when the truck blew up, now I'm back at it. And we got a good ride today, heading up into the, explore this abandoned gold mine. Hopefully we can drive into the mine, right through the mountain, and see what else we can find. Supposed to have a good group today, but we'll see who shows up. Mr. Bundy. Look at this guy. Showing up in the rental bus. Mr. Coyle has arrived. Oh my God, such hostility. Even from the old guy. Oh. The pretentious pricks are here. What kind of coffee did you make this morning?
Didn't make any coffee.
Why not?
Yeah, Kim got Teresa to make some.
You make some coffee, Kim?
Yeah, Teresa made me coffee.
Oh, so gross.
What happened? What was wrong with your coffee?
Rat-tasting coffee.
Mouse.
Mouse.
Get it right.
Mice?
I'm the size of in a your rat, coffee you're maker. A little mouse.
Sick.
You should have saw that guy coming.
Wow. And T's new pumpkin wagon here.
Hey.
The great pumpkin.
That's a few plugs.
You need Jerry's little pecker here.
Maybe you should just put that in there.
Dr. Packer.
Dan, you can go back another 5 feet.
How far we were in the tunnel? 50 feet?
50 feet.
Flat tire? How many plugs?
Probably
six.
That's it?
One
we folded them in half.
One,
so
two,
12.
Three, four, five. It was five.
That's it?
That's it.
Wow. Nothing. It's brand new.
What happens when you shove black things in there?
They plug holes.
They plug holes. Big holes.
Did Sarah tell you that?
Yeah.
Thank you.
this is the end of the line in here. Look at all this junk. Wow. Still pretty cool that all the stuff is left here. Got a bunch of shit down here too. Throw in the old flashlight phone here. Kind of get an idea what's here. Core samples. What the hell is in here? Anybody got any flashlights?
You got a flashlight?
Just more core samples. Just another room. Can't see shit though. You see this ugly loser? Can't see anything. There's a respirator.
Perfect.
Rubber gloves. I'm sure Jerry would love to feel those rubber gloves on the inside of his butt. What do you think?
Nice place to go camping.
Barber chair. And a wall, something.
Can't see a thing.
Well.
Oh, this is the office.
Yeah. And then the wall.
Is this shotcrete? This is shotcrete.
Oh yeah, it is.
Holy shit.
Oh, we got a door.
Yeah.
Where is the door going? Walk the plank, Dallas. Come on. What do you got in there?
Hearing protection needed the whole time.
Hearing protection needed.
Hello?
Anybody home?
Boy, I hear rats.
Hey?
I hear rats.
You hear rats?
I told you.
Oh, that's the end of
this.
This
is where all the action happens.
Oh.
This is the dark porn room.
You can't see shit in here anyway. Out on our mining side-by-side ride, we got some side-by-side literature here. Do you know how to read, Dallas?
Kubota. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Warranty.
I still
warranty
bet
gone.
That guaranteed that Kubota is more reliable than Jerry's razor, though. We missed a spot, Hillbilly. On this side. Oh, oh, oh. I hear water flowing through. Oh, I can't see it. I need a better flashlight. That looks like a...
That looks like I ain't going down there.
Yeah, no thing.
Looks like a train.
It's like a water slide, yeah.
Oh, a water slide? Woo!
Yeah.
trail just got too overgrown and too thick. We had all ended up having to turn around, come back up, and go explore a couple other trails. Probably the first time all day that Dallas's face hasn't been in Dan's lap. Josh, if you would have borrowed Steve's Talon, you would have made over that first shot.
Yeah, should have bought a Honda.
Much to explore out here. Oh, I can see the guys way on the mountainside over there.
Can
you? Yeah. Wow. Sure is nice in here. I think this mine only ran for a couple of years. It was all gold. Something like 49,000 ounces of gold came out of here. I believe that was after they went through 900,000 tons of ore. Can't see anything, no. Dark, 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 dark. Size of those big tumblers. Thank you. What's that?
Escape wing.
Oh, I guess
it's an arrow facing that way.
Escape? Well, maybe we should find
is this,
out.
Is this Escape Jerry?
We already did that.
Thank you.
Huh. Well, we lost most of the group, so it's just us left.
Where are we, Shipwreck?
We're on the other side of the mountain. Well, Dean, what did they miss out on?
Fucking losers.
Who's that? Who?
Fucking, what do you think? Fucking Bilbo himself.
And?
Gandalf. You guys missed it. Fucking leave right when it gets good.
Look at this.
They might as well be part of the Hammerlickers.
The hills have eyes here. Time to turn and burn. Back through Gollum's Abyss. Now we just gotta find a way out of here. Found the exit on the top of the mountain, now we gotta find the one we came in at the bottom.